This is our visiting room where relatives can see patients who are stored here. You see, it all looks quite normal. We found it is inadvisable for relatives to know the actual circumstances of patient care. It's just too much of a shock. So we bring the patient here. After the relatives visit, we return them to the main care facility. If you will all please put on your glasses, we'll go there now. This is our main care facility. Temperature here is 94.7 degrees Fahrenheit, humidity 82%. This stability reduces patient heat loss and caloric requirements. There's a low-level ultraviolet bacteriostatic flux, and to prevent bed sores, patients are suspended by wires through long bones.
How do you get to the patients up there?
There's no need for contact.